no secret that a good-fitting bra not only boosts our boobies, but boosts our confidence too. But how do we find a good-fitting bra or the right-fitting bra? No one teaches us that in school. Lucky for us, I have Figleaves' top 5 bra fitting hacks to find a bra that fits your body just right at home. Wearing too big of a back band is one of the most common bra fitting mistakes. Most women confuse breast size with band size. Figleaves pro tip? The best solution is to follow the online sizing guide. Here you may discover that you size down 2 sizes in a back band and up 1 or 2 in a cup size. It's not unusual. If your breasts are different sizes, you may be wondering, which breast do I fit to? Try a bra with stretchy, flexible, non-padded material as opposed to molded firm cups. And if you still notice creasing, you may want to try adding a gel or foam insert. Did you know the measuring tape system of fitting a bra was developed over 80 years ago? Our bodies and understanding our bodies have changed a lot since then. This method of measuring was never intended for larger cup size, only sizes A to D. Plus, this method requires wearing a bra, and if you've been wearing a bra that's the wrong size, your measurement will be inaccurate. Every body is different, and that affects sizing. Figleaves pro tip? Use our simple visual guide with your own bra, a mirror, and your judgment. Done easily right in your home. Easy. If your bra is new, wear it on the first or the loosest hook and eye. Over time, as your bra stretches, you can accommodate for this by fastening it on a tighter hook. Discovering the item you love is not available in your size is the absolute worst. Try going up a band size and down a cup size, or up a cup size and down a band size. This is called sister size.